New York in 78 was the coolest place on the planet. Everyone was either finding themselves, having a party, or getting laid, including me.